What is very clear for us, for the leading force of Russian resistance, is that war equals Putin and Putin equals war. With Putin in power, the war will never end because he can't admit his losing. And even if his troops will be like expelled out of Ukraine, he will try again and again and again, because otherwise he can't explain to his core, to his support base, what he's doing and why all these casualties and why all of this happened. So to end the war requires to remove Putin of power.